Hola, hola, hola. Esto es Gramática con Sergio de nuevo y un vídeo muy corto. This is a short video for introducing the exercises connected with the three previous lessons. So, I'm going to show you this material. This material you can access to this totally for free in the Facebook group. You have the link in the description of the video and you can download from there. In PDF, and you can make it at home, yeah, print it or whatever you want, or just to check it or whatever, yeah, totally for free. Just go to the group and download it, yeah. It's going to be there maybe today, maybe today, for sure today, maybe this afternoon, maybe this morning. So, I just want to show you, yeah, I'm going to try to explain what we have to do in these exercises. So, this is everything is done by me, so I have the right for everything because I have done everything. And the images are downloaded from free site on the internet. So here we have three images. We need to write the proper greetings. Yeah. Hola, ¿qué tal? Hola, buenos días, buenas tardes, buenas noches. Whatever you need to write. Here you need to complete it. This is a classical exercise to work with the shape of the verb llamarse. To complete with the form of the verb llamarse. And here we need to add the form of the verb and then we need to add the pronoun. Yeah, métese, métese. Here we are working just with three. First, second and third person. Yeah, just three person. Yo, tú, él. Yo, tú, ella. Yo, tú, usted. We are going to use the third person for usted. Here we have four person, famous. Yeah, they are actors. Yeah, they play, all of them plays in a famous TV, you know, program, serial. Serie. In Spanish, we call it serie. And it's called in Spanish Juego de Tronos. Juego de Tronos, The Game of Thrones. So, ¿cómo se llama él? ¿Cómo se llama ella? ¿Cómo se llama ella? ¿Cómo se llama él? To practice this, yeah. Maybe we can write a dialogue, yeah, something like if you introduce yourself to him or to her, yeah. Hola, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo te llamas? Pues, ¿cómo se llama él? ¿Cómo se llama ella? We can try to practice, yeah. In the next exercise number five. De dónde es? We have different products. We need to say where are they coming from? Yeah, where are they from? De dónde es la pasta? De dónde es la cerveza? De dónde es la paella? De dónde es la piñata? De dónde es la hamburguesa? Y de dónde es el caviar? I'm sure that you know where they from. Yeah, de dónde es cada producto? Producto, perdón, cada producto. Product. Producto. So this is the first page. Let's go to the next one. It's here. The next page is this. Here we're going to work with the professions. Profesiones. Do you remember this question? ¿A qué se dedica? ¿A qué se dedica él? ¿A qué se dedica ella? ¿A qué se dedica? ¿A qué se dedican? So you need to try to answer the question. Here we have the profession. Doctora, bombero, cocinero, policía, estudiante, soldadora, trabajador, veterinaria. If you realize we have a clue that because we can realize, if you realize that they are male and female and they are male and female in the picture, so it can help, yeah. But I think that it's pretty easy, yeah. So the idea is to try to make bigger the words that you know. So if you need to find new words because you don't find here in this image, you don't find the profession that you want to say, find it, write it, and learn it, yeah. And try to make it grow by yourself, yeah. You need to learn words. Words. Necesitas. You need. Tú necesitas. To need es necesitar. You need to learn words. Necesitas aprender. To learn. Aprender palabras. So here we have profession, yeah? And then here we have four pictures. We need to write the dialogues, yeah, to invent it, to try to imagine and to try to write it, like if we were writers, yeah. So we need to write the dialogues. Necesitamos escribir, to write los diálogos. And this is all. If you want to have access to this material and to all of the previous lesson, just go to my Facebook group. I'm repeating, yeah, that you have the link down in the description of the video, and there you can find it for free. Hasta la próxima. See you later in the next lesson, en la próxima lección de gramática con Sergio. Un placer estar con vosotros aquí. Paca, paca, das vidania. See you later. Hasta luego.